Teatr La Baracca z Włoch i Andrea Buzetti razem ze Spotem, który jest również głównym bohaterem tego spektaklu, a spektakl nosił tytuł właśnie Spot. Welcome in Poland.
Thank you, grazie.
You play for the youngest one?
Yeah, I play for small children. I rehearse and I research also a lot of time in the nursery school also. With them I research a lot of ideas, a lot of new special moment and object and movement and sound. But today I'm here with Spot, the protagonist of the story, because the children, I want the children understand that technical things, you know, technical and animated things, and this is an interesting new line, new artistic line for the babies, for me and for the babies also.
How many groups like this are in Italy?
Yeah, we are a big one of the oldest company, maybe the oldest, I don't know, but one of the oldest company in Italy. I am the last generation of this company, and
which make shows for the youngest one?
Yes, we play for children from 1 to 17 years old, but our special project is for small children. Small size is our big European project, and we are the leader, and we have also a lot of partner in Europe. Mm.
What is important, the most important thing when you prepare the show for the youngest one?
Yeah.
What is the most important thing when you're thinking about performance?
Yeah, when I think about performance, the most important things for the small children is to be honest, to be truth, to be not a big character or big character. You have to be you on stage, and truth and honest. You have to be happy if you are happy, not to be happy if you are not happy. You have to be prepared for every kind of situation, because the babies are really an amazing audience, and you have to play for one, but also for all the babies. It's very, very difficult also sometimes.
Is it popular theater for youngest one in Italy? Mm-hmm. Why I'm asking, because in Poland we don't have a lot of shows for small children. Mm-hmm. In Warsaw maybe two.
And okay, no, in Italy
still a place to work.
Yeah.
How it goes in Italy? How it
works? My company start, not a lot of company play for small children in Italy, but compare in Poland, yes, more, maybe more. But my company started in 1986 to work for small children, and so many years ago. But now we have really a big, a lot of production, a lot of workshop.
It's great.
Also for small children, because during this time we understand really is a very, very high level audience, and they stay for, have you seen today, for 36 minutes, they stay and watch and listen to you and wait for the final of the show and entry and make a small stroke, a small tap.
I must ask who directing Spot, because he's very smart.
Yes. Yeah, it's my idea, but I did about 200 hours of programmation, and I count every second, every moment of the performance.
It works long without directing there?
No, Lucio, my technician, just do the outside light, but the program and the moving of Spot is come from my laptop, yeah.
So it was very, very nice. Thank you, Spot. Enjoy Poland.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.